get out of your comfort zone every single day if you can, right? Because that's how you develop. And honestly speaking, we're talking about, you know, accountants and finance professionals who like to stay within their cage or in front of their screen. So get out of that. And really, you know, it follows on to the second thing. Get close to the people that, you know, you support, that actually runs and drives the business. Go sit next to them. Get out of the finance office. Forget about the finance office. Think of it as like it doesn't exist anymore. Go sit next to your stakeholders. Understand them. Get to know them. Understand the numbers in a much better context. And then you can help them make better decisions.
To watch the rest of the episode, go ahead and click the link in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so we can let you know the next time an amazing episode comes up. And if you love what we're doing at the Business Talk Library, consider leaving us a 5-star rating on Apple Podcasts. It gives us more visibility and allows us to get this podcast to more amazing people.